I want to thank everyone for your support of House Resolution 701, celebrating March as National Women's History Month. The theme for this year is Working to Form a More Perfect Union, to honor the contributions that women have made to public service and government. As a woman pursuing a political career, I benefited greatly from the example of Frances Perkins, Golda Meir, Indira Gandhi, and so many more. They saw public service as a powerful means to strengthen our society and improve the lives of many. It is our responsibility as leaders to continue that cycle and to do our part to foster and encourage the careers and development of the next generation of women leaders. And while it's a celebration, much work remains to be done. The role of women in government has changed significantly since the 19th Amendment took place in 1920, giving women not only the ability to vote, but also the ability to run for office. More women hold positions at all levels of government now than ever before. However, at the start of session, Pennsylvania ranked 39th in the legislature. That is down one spot from the previous year. Pennsylvania is one of a dozen or so states that has no women in the congressional delegation. But yet women comprise more than half of the population. Women only make up about 20% of our legislature. That disparity is hardly conducive to a representative government. While women today have more choices and more power than ever before, more women must step up to the plate if we are ever going to make a political move in a significant way. Last week, we marked March 8th as International Women's Day. This year's theme was Pledge for Parity. We can celebrate the advances, but cannot ignore the challenges. Pennsylvania has an equal pay law for 55 years, but women are still being paid a fraction of what men are paid. The pay gap exists for women with advanced degrees and high-paying, high-skilled jobs, as well as women in part-time positions and entry-level. This is economically defeating and unfair. And I want to show everybody today that us women up here do get along, and we do want to work to help everybody, and that's why we're together standing up here. So thank you. Does anybody want to speak?